This exercise is a great way to target the medial delt of the shoulders. Keep the hands neutral the whole time throughout this movement. Keep in mind, if your hands slightly internally rotate at the top, then that is fine. This movement might not be okay for certain people, depending on a person's shoulder mobility. If you do feel pain during this movement, then best to avoid it.